gave up two very simple goals. But in the second half,
yes, please.
But in the second half, we gave up the third goal, and then we found our rhythm, and I thought we created enough chances to win the game, not even go to penalties.
Coach, always difficult to lose via the lottery, but what you saw in this game, particularly the second half, great comeback, great fight from your players. What are your thoughts?
Yeah, we knew this game would be difficult. I thought we were very sloppy in the first half, both when in possession and particularly defensively. If you look at the two goals we gave up, we failed to attack the ball on the first header. And the second goal, we backed off and allowed the guy to shoot. You know, the third goal, well, okay, it scored, which was their best goal, but that they created maybe only three or four chances in the game. And the second half, I thought we had a much better rhythm. Willis Plaza came on. He did very well for us. He started to run behind. Peltier started to get behind some more, and we got ourselves back into the game. And then once it goes to penalties, then anything can happen.
Kevin Molino coming off a plane this morning. Reaching the hotel at midday and coming on and giving you, delivering the goods for you. What are your thoughts?
Well, I know. I mean, he's young and he loves football, and, you know, he was on the edge of his seat, and my intention was not to play him, but I felt he looked like he had that sort of enthusiasm and passion to come off the bench, and I said I'll give him 20 minutes, and he rewarded us with a time goal.
Looking forward to another game now on the 9th, a couple of days in between. How do you see it?
Well, it gives us a little bit of a chance to acclimatize, maybe have two training sessions to get a little better accustomed to each other. But most of all, I'm pleased with the fact that we score goals and we showed a desire to come back from 3-0 down. That in itself is an experience we can live with.
Good, thank you.